Eric, thanks for talking to us. I can't believe we didn't get something out of that. We were really unlucky there.
Yeah, I think we can play another 90 minutes, but I think even then we won't score. And the penalty begins second half. Some balls dropping in the box. Shakiri from the penalty spot again. With a nice cutback from Marco. It was a tough game, especially because they come on 1-0. And then, you know, it's going to be a hard game, but we had the chances, but we didn't finish them. But yeah, then it's tough. But yeah, we have to continue. We have some good games. And now the result is not that great. It's bad. So but we have to continue doing the right way, and I think the result will come.
They managed the game, I suppose you can say, well in the second half, because they used all the rules they could, couldn't they, to try and slow it down.
Yeah, but that's normal. If you want to up, you use everything, especially away from home, you use everything to make sure you get those 3 points, or maybe you got a point in the end. But yeah, it was a difficult game, I think, for both sides, because I think we weren't allowed to play free at all. But yeah, it was a tough game, especially when you lose on this way.
You just have to keep going, don't you, in them games, and hope that something drops for you pays off for you.
Oh yeah, absolutely. It's not that we played like a really bad game. It's just the chance that we had. If we finish them, then it's like 3-1. But today, what I said, we can play another 90 minutes, but I think we won't score in that 90 minutes either. It's just a hard game to take, because we created some things, and they did everything to make sure they got the 3 points, and at the end they won.
A bit disappointed as a, you know, part of the defence, the goal that we conceded,
yeah.
Do you think
that was? I think in the beginning it wasn't a free kick, but yeah, then again he gives a free kick, and then it's just our mistake that we make in the defence. We have our positions every time now with set pieces, and we didn't follow them, and it was a free header in the 6 yard box, so it can't happen.
Is that because of zonal marking or?
No, because we changed to zonal marking and we did really, really well. But this time, we did some people didn't do their job, and then you see it, and it's a free header in the 6 yard box, and what I say, that can't happen. But the people know, and I think it's not only them, but it's the whole team. You lose and win all together.
But looking at it from the stand, for me, there were many positives. You were one, Bruno was another, Charlie in the middle. I thought you all had great games.
Yeah, but I prefer to play bad and win. But yeah, I'm personally happy to be fit again and play on my level. I know I can do even better, but I feel stronger each week, and hopefully I can continue. And same as Bruno, he's back in the team, and he had a good international break. I'm happy for him, and hopefully he can continue and get strong in the Prem as well.
And the keeper behind you as well, I mean, he's playing great, isn't he? Superb save first half as well.
Yeah, absolutely, he's a great goalkeeper. Everyone knows it, he showed it at the first game at Manchester United away. Everyone knows it, so now really pleased with him behind us in the defensive line. It's confidence, and I think what you said before, don't drop the head, keep the head up and continue, because at the end, they won because they played well, kept the 1-0, but we had a chance, but we didn't finish them.
You think you can play better? That's what you're saying, isn't it? You've more to give.
Of course. If you accept you can, this is your best, you will get weaker and weaker. But I believe I can do better. Some parts has to go out, but I feel strong, and hopefully I feel strong every week and make sure the people, the gaffer and everyone is happy about my game.